Hi there, welcome back. It's Julie Leigh with Issaquah Myofascial Release. If you're just joining me for the first time, I'm an occupational therapist and myofascial release therapist. Today we're going to review an exercise using a foam roll to get into the shins. This is great for addressing shin splints and tightness around the knee and under the knee. If you have a soft foam roll, that's what I'd suggest, unless you know you need more input there. This is a go-to for me, and if you have a short or a long roll, this will work either way. All right, grab what you need, and we're gonna start by kneeling into the roll, so just under the kneecaps there. Place your hands on the floor, and we're just gonna gently scroll through the shin. So first you're gonna assess, where is it tight? Where is it tender? Where does it reproduce pain or sensations that you feel throughout the day, during or after activities, whether it's running, jumping, whatever sport you're into. Just slowly scroll down the shins all the way to the ankle. Do one, scroll. And if you can, we're gonna scroll all the way back up into the knee. Try to identify a couple spots, but pick one that's the most pain-producing or the most tender or intense. We're going to go back to that spot. For me, it's about right here. So if you feel stable, try to soften into where you are. Your toes can be touching, they can be lifted. It will require a lot more use of your core if your feet are not touching. So if you know your balance is off, then go ahead and plant your toes. If you're good, just try to hang out and soften where you are. Permission to move a little bit. If you need to, you can come down on your forearms. Try to shift your weight back or forward depending on where you feel like you need more input. Stretch may look a little different than mine, and that's okay. Like you need to widen your knees a little bit and go into a modified child's pose, that's fine too. If you're looking to get into that area, that space between the knee and the shin or that infrapatellar area, you can roll all the way back and engage this way. You can also try coming all the way up on your knees and supporting your arms with a chair, a stool, or even a countertop. I've been feeling some tension in my right knee after running, so I'm gonna hang out here. You do what works for you.
try to hang out for 3 to 5 minutes. If you feel okay, continue and work up to 5 to 7. If you need to stop and shake your legs out, go ahead and do that. If you're okay, try to keep softening into those spots right where you are. Does that connect anywhere else in your body? Spots, you might want to spend some time hanging out in those areas too and just repeating the whole process. I hope that helps. Let me know how it goes and I'll see you next time. Thanks for joining me.